This clip is about homemade fertilizer, compost. This part of the natural world and natural gardening is really the heart, the queen of the garden. Healthy compost is made from all of these other ingredients. Think of it as baking a cake. It's full of aerobic bacteria, antibiotic in many, many senses. When I work with organic compost with my hands, sores go away, calluses decrease. The aerobic activity in that element, it really creates a root zone where plants can thrive and plants can be happy. And compost is alive, nurturing the earthworms and the microorganisms, the fungi that makes this planet go around. Like I talked about earlier, the thin layer of soil we live on, if it's alive and healthy, we are too. So I highly recommend for any natural fertilizing program that compost be used as the basis and the starting point. Now, you can buy commercial compost in stores in bags. Again, your bags will be labeled organic. It's a strict code from the FDA and also by state regulations. So look for that organic label and look for compost. The big advantage of compost, other than its nutrient value, is that it holds 10 times its weight in water. Water holding potential is an incredible thing, because if the plants are not starving for water, the plants can continue to grow without any setbacks.